6th, the dead body of a missing man was discovered in Cass Lake, Minnesota. The Cass County Sheriff's Office and Leech Lake Tribal Police said the body of 60-year-old James White of rural LaPorte was found in a wooded area near some railroad tracks there. White was reported missing to the Hubbard County Sheriff's Office June 24th after reportedly not being seen for about 2 weeks. The cause of death remains under investigation.